Majestic here. Dr. Glass is my favorite act. Roland says Crimson's in a place to help.
Spartan map. I think I can read it, but...
Dr. Glassman wants to know if Crimson can take a look for him.
Sure, why not?
Location's right here, Commander.
If I'm reading this map, that location should be a hub for energy flowing through a Forerunner structure.
Checks out, Dr. Glassman.
Okay, so what do we prove?
Nothing yet. Science. Spartan Thorn, can you show them this location?
Sure thing.
Clifton Bound.
Do we deal with them? We'll play scientist when you're done.
Crimson's new location?
Miller?
Same as before, Commander. Yes.
Why? Oh, this is really amazing. I mean... advanced as we are, just have got nothing on this thing.
Doctor, what's the point? What are we doing?
I'm making sure I'm doing it correctly so that maybe, if we're lucky, I can get Equium. If I'm reading this, which I think I am, activating this location will give you some respite.
Good work, Crimson.
Good. So, can you show them this location? It will act like a turret fence system. Think.
Phantom on approach!
Congratulations.
stragglers.
Nice work today, Crimson. I'll get ribbons for your science fair projects when you're back on Infinity.